happy quarantine, everyone. I wanted to show you my new. I'm hearing a.
It's your phone, Mama.
Oh, hold on. Okay, I wanted to show you my new mask. Sorry, a little technical difficulty. So, everybody's making their masks, and I made my fancy one, and so I'm gonna wear it when I go to the store. We're all kind of resorting back to, you know, old skills, right? The old pioneer skills of sewing. And Joe's been cooking. He's been making, he made a sourdough start. And so while he's learning to do sourdough, he's been making sourdough waffle masks.
They're delicious. Oh, the virus.
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Wah, wah, wah.
I knew my love of food would kill me one day.
Whew. All right. I'm not going to sing with that on, but... All right.
Welcome to the show, everybody.
Welcome to our home again, and we are... Yeah. We are so happy to have you here. And... Whoa, we've got 7 people watching. I like to keep an eye on that.
They're our favorite people in the whole world.
Right.
Time for some music?
Yeah, so let's see. We're gonna start out with a hymn again, like we've done in like we did last week. And this one is a favorite of our congregation. I know it's a favorite of mine. It's In Your Gray Hardback Hymnal 311.
The fact that we have one of those, does that mean we stole it?
No.
Oh.
No, we bought it. We bought it.
311. Oh, Let It Be a Dance.
Let It Be a Dance. Rick Mastin. We love him. We love... You can check out... He's got some stuff. He's passed away a while ago,
aww,
but... He's got some, there are some great videos that exist of his other songs, so check them out. But. All right. Let it be a dance we do. May I have this dance with you. Through the good times and the bad times too. Let it be. Sing song, be heard. Play the music, say the words, and fill the sky with sailing birds. Let it be a dance, let it be a dance, let it be a dance. Learn to follow, learn to lead. Fill the rhythm, fill the need. To reap the harvest, you plant a seed. This dance with you through the good times and the bad times too. Let it be a dance. Everybody turn and spin. Let your body learn to bend. And like a willow in the wind, let it be a dance. Let it be a dance. Let it be a dance. A child is born, the old die. A time for joy, a time to cry. So take it as it passes by and let it be a dance. Let it be a dance we do. May I have this dance with you. Through the good times and the bad times too. Let it be a dance. Without the dark, there could be no light. And if nothing's wrong, then nothing's right. So let it be a dance. Let it be a dance. Let it be a dance. Let the sunshine, let it rain. Share the laughter. this dance with you. Through the good times and the bad times too. Let it be a dance we do.
Hey!
Awesome. I could hear y'all singing, thank you. And I could see y'all dancing.
Got so much waffle up my nose. Ah, the price you pay for showbiz. All right. We're so happy because we were hoping at this part of the show, you know, it's just about three songs we're doing with y'all. But we're hoping this part, we'd have a guest, special guest. Not in person because we'd all die. But eventually. Yeah, right. But someone filmed a film for us. In fact, it's our friend Arlene from the UCC church down the street. Tom and Arlene, great, great, wonderful people. Arlene's been doing the same thing we're doing. She's been making all these videos for her church. Keep in touch, keep together, keep the spirit going. And we asked her if she'd be a guest on our show, borrow one of her videos, and she said yes. Thank you, Arlene. We're going to play that in one sec. We've got a little quiz.
Yes.
Last week, what did we do? A trivia thing about
Kenny Rogers. Right.
A lot of people guessed that one right. Tonight is a little different. We've got a microscopic image, a real close-up of something, and we need you to guess what you're looking at. You're going to see a five-second clip. Then we're going to let Arlene sing, and you guys can think about what you were seeing, all right? So thinking caps on.
And I'm not seeing any comments, so if you've got a good guess, get on your comments if you can. And type them in there. So yeah.
Oh yeah, and we should put a link to Arlene's video in the description below, as they say. Well, all right, we'll do that. Si, give him that 5 second clip.
Ooh, tricky.
What is that? And we're back. All right.
Okay.
Without further ado, Arlene, can you take it away, please?
This is Lord, prepare me to be a sanctuary.
Lord, prepare me to be a sanctuary. You're only tried to with thanksgiving, I'll be a living sanctuary.
And we're back. All right. Oh, thank you, Arlene. Oh, man. Arlene was sitting by a nice cozy fire.
Yeah.
So we thought we'd do the same.
Welcome to our fire.
Hey, Cy, could you throw up that microscopic image one more time? Thanks. The answer is, and it's fire related, the heads of matches. We got some colorful ones here. All right.
It's looking blurry over here.
Simon says we've gone blurry. See if I can take care of that.
Okay, yes. We don't want to be blurry.
Okay. Might.
That looks good.
Hopefully it holds that. I'll sigh. All right. Oh, boy. Oh, this is nice. If it goes blurry again, it's all right. Just imagine you're falling asleep. So what we're going to try to close with is a bit of a lullaby. We treat it as a lullaby. It's an old German folk song. Germans have told us. We met some Germans in a hot tub once, and they said this is a drinking song. And
so sing it once while you're drinking and then go to sleep. I don't know.
Sounds good.
Oh, how lovely is the evening, when bells are sweetly ringing,
when the bells are sweetly ringing, good night. Hope you're staying well and safe and preoccupied. And give you some, make masks, make waffles. Thank you again, Arlene, for your lovely
yes.
song. And if someone wants to be on next week's episode, send a clip. You can take selfies. You can take movies. Send them to this address. And we kind of would love to hear someone's rendition of Lean On Me.
Oh,
Bill Withers.
Hit. All right.
So you know what to do. See you later.
All right. Bye-bye.
Something inside that you want to say. Say it out loud and it'll be okay. I will be your light. I will be your light. I will be your light. I will be your light.